Hey guys.
What's up, guys?
What's shaking?
Game Beaters here. We just saw Sonic the Hedgehog, the movie. What'd you guys think?
I thought it was a lot better than I thought it was going to be. I didn't have much expectation going into it. I guess my expectation was that it was going to be kind of campy or what have you, but it touched on all the right things. I thought it was a lot better than what I thought it was going to be, actually. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I agree with that.
It surpassed my expectations. I mean, like him, I really didn't know what to think, but oh my gosh. I think my mind's still blown, dude.
I mean, they hit all the things you, like, all the Easter eggs you want them to hit for Sonic. You know, they have, obviously, the rings and stuff like that, but, like, some of the music in there. Oh, they had a dude holding a Sonic picture, a drawing that he made of Sonic, which I thought was great. You know, little things like that.
Yes, that was great.
It was slightly better than my
Man, it was way better than yours, dude.
That's all right.
yeah. This movie was... I think it was. Yeah, I loved it.
I thought Jim Carrey was great.
Oh, he was.
I thought he brought on a little bit of that Ace Ventura kind of vibe in there a little bit.
Yeah,
maybe Cableman too.
I thought that too. Cable guy.
We haven't really seen that from Jim Carrey in a long time.
Yeah,
so that was good to see.
Yeah, his acting was way over the top, just how you want it to be.
So what did you guys think of the different rendering of Sonic in this? I thought it fit pretty well.
It was incredible. I thought.
I remember thinking the first one. I thought. I don't know why they needed to change it, but I'm kind of glad they did.
Once you start watching the movie, it's just like, all right, we're here, we're in for the ride.
I thought the ending was a bit hokey.
But you gotta have the hokey.
But it's a love thing. Obviously, you gotta. It's just a movie.
What, you didn't like the surprise appearance by one of Sonic's friends?
I mean, the Knuckles thing was kind of cool.
Knuckles.
Yeah, I can't.
That's the next movie. They're saving
the Olive Garden.
Olive Garden probably paid for that spot.
They had to.
Yes. Yeah.
That's why there wasn't that much chili dog talk.
Yes.
Just a little bit though. Just a little bit.
There was enough chili dog.
Yes.
Enough chili dog.
And it was fitting.
Yeah. I give it 4 chili dogs out of 5.
What did you think of Ben Schwartz as Sonic?
Oh, I liked it.
I liked him. I thought he fit the character perfectly.
Yeah.
He did.
Yes.
He did a great job.
James Marsden. James Marsden
was good.
He did Hop.
Yeah.
Kind of a similar thing with a CGI.
So he was used
he's
used to working like side by side with CGI.
Yeah. So some of those scenes you could tell he's just doing it with nothing there. So that'd be a tough thing. You'd have to get used to doing that.
I'm not sure who played his girlfriend, but I liked her too.
She was good.
Pretty.
Yeah.
Pretty too.
Yeah, she was good looking. So overall, would you recommend people to see it?
Oh yeah. Yeah.
I would recommend it.
Yeah. If you're a fan of Sonic.
It got a ovation.
Yes. Yeah, we people like were clapping. Yes. The whole theater was clapping.
And it was there were a lot more people that were there to see it than I thought too. I thought we were going to have the theater to ourselves. And it was probably about half.
I think you don't even need to be a fan of Sonic to enjoy this. He could appeal on like a Mickey Mouse kind of level.
Yeah, I think you're right.
You appreciate a movie like this.
It's almost like
to come see it.
Yeah, it's almost like a superhero movie where he's like the Flash or something, and they put him in situations.
I would almost see it again. I would.
Oh yeah, I'll see it again. Probably.
Yeah, I'm sure I'll.
Maybe
I'm sure I'll check it out
Tuesday.
Again.
So yeah, guys. If you've seen this movie, let us know what you thought in the comments.
Go see it.
Yeah, definitely go see it if you haven't.
And then comment.
Yeah.
Yeah. Let us know what you think.
Yep. Definitely.
All right.
Indeed. Gold wings like sun.